Konnichiwa, Yoroshiku Onegaishimasu. This is Volume 11 of City Pop here on Those Were the Days Radio. Hey everyone, it's now August, and during this month of extreme heat, we have what is called Obon here in Japan. But now, let's start this episode off with 1982's Fantasy by Mieko Nakahara. For those who don't know, Obon is a traditional Japanese holiday dedicated to family and loved ones who have passed. It's like a mix between Halloween and North American Thanksgiving. But you know what? Families who celebrate Obon usually gather in their hometowns, visit gravestones, perform rituals, and attend festivals. And you know, these festivals are awesome. And here I am from back in 2005 participating in an Iwate town festival where I lived at the time. Ah, so many great memories. Anyway, coming back to the city for our city pop, here are a couple of summer songs that bring out the colors of Japan. Here are Summer Orenji no Koi by Norio Ikeda and Summer Blue by Bread and Butter.
Summer orange no Umi.
So Obon is considered Japan's most significant occasion next to New Year's, and most companies close down operations during this period. And although Obon is observed nationwide, the customs followed and the manner in which it is celebrated can vary considerably depending on the region. Some people light a welcoming fire at their front doors to greet their ancestors and a send-off fire to see them out. Others float lanterns down rivers, and still others insert disposable chopsticks or matchsticks into eggplants or cucumbers to create cow or horse-shaped figures for the spirits of their ancestors to ride home from the spirit world and back again. It's also a time of summertime romance. In this next song, it mentions beach events in the summer evenings where people can find the spirit of love while viewing the flickering lights of the events in the water. Wow, such a nice visual there. So guys, let's give this a listen.
Yakani Yuki Kai Koi Vito Tachini Lodolara
Arigato gozaimasu. Thank you all very much for joining me here on another edition of City Pop Radio. Today, you've heard Mieko Nakahara with Fantasy from 1982. Next, you heard the sounds of Norio Ikeda with 1980's Summer Orenji no Koi. And I followed that up with Summer Blue from 1979 by Bread and Butter. And we just heard Toshiki Karamatsu with Summer Emotions from 1984. Thank you all for joining us here on City Pop Radio at Those Were the Days. We hope that you've enjoyed yourself, so please like, subscribe, and share if you can. We would really appreciate it. And now, we'll finish off this Obon-themed episode of City Pop with a song by Yurie Kokubu. Here is her song, Just a Joke, from 1983. Otsukaresama deshita, jamatta ne, oyasumi nasai. See you all next time. It's just